So I got this post up. I am interested in owner financing, purchasing up to 3 or more acres of land somewhere in the upstate part of South Carolina or around the Chattanooga area of Tennessee or the Asheville area of North Carolina. Somewhere up there, I am interested in owner financing 3 acres or a little more than 3 acres according to the layout. So please, you guys, contact me if you know of someone who has some property for sale and make sure that it's reasonable property. If they're wanting like $150,000 for their 3 acres, no, that's not my price range. That's why I'm interested in owner financing, someone that's going to work with me. Because $150,000 for 3 acres, y'all know, I mean, no. Some people do have it. Bless you for the people that have it. I don't have it at this time. Won't say that I won't ever have it, but at this time, I do not have that. So, once again, I'm looking to purchase land around the Chattanooga area of Tennessee, the country area around Asheville, the upstate portion of South Carolina, like around Walla Halla, York, Rock Hill, somewhere up there, around there, the upstate area, up to 3 acres or maybe a little bit more. My contact information will be in the description. Please, y'all, share this with your family members who have land they're interested in parting ways with. And also, just before you send them my way, or if you have any land, just know that I don't have lots of cash flow. So please be able to work with me. And that's it. I'm looking for land in those areas.